Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we're gonna customize a car that I'm pretty sure you all know, and I'm talking about a car that it's on sale for Prime user. So if you have a Twitch Prime account, and if you have linked your GTA account with that one, you will have this car with a big sale, 80% off. I'm talking about the Dinka Sugoi. This car you can buy it from Southern San Andreas Super Autos, and you can find it right over, bro, where you are, right over here. So this week you can take it with 80% off for 244k. But if you like the car that I just arrived here with, my police is just chasing me. If you like this car, I will put a link in this video description with this one. A pretty cool car to have. Let's not stay here any longer because I will die for sure. Okay, so we have 80% off for the Twitch Prime user accounts. It's pretty nice. And let me tell you, before you buy this car, I have five different customization on my channel. And one of them, it's so amazing. It has 600k views or something like that. You should try to check out this video description, because I will put all my links with everything that I made for this car. But let me tell you from the start, this is a cool car to customize, and you're gonna find out that it has a lot of customizations. And don't skip video parts, because I'm pretty sure you're gonna like this car. First things first, we have to choose a color. And yes, even though I made five of these, I have the perfect color in my mind. I think you're gonna be surprised. You will have a surprise. I'm not decided if I'll show you the thumbnail with the car, or I'll leave a big question mark. But you already know that. Some of you want to see the thumbnail, some of you don't want to see the final result. But yeah, sometimes I will cover the car. I love this blue, but I love better this ultra blue. I think it's a really cool color for this car. But look at this car, how beautiful shapes it has, how beautiful you can see it here in this garage with all these shades, lights, everything. But I want to go a little bit crazy. Let me show you. I was thinking about this, the hot pink. I'm pretty sure you're gonna like it. We're gonna do something slightly crazy. My secondary color now is black. We can make secondary color. Definitely we can change it. We can make it pink or white, or I don't know, but I think I'm gonna leave it black. We're gonna see. Or this race yellow. This car will be crazy. You will see. Not a clean customization, but a really nice one that you can go with this car to car meetings without a problem. I want to make something special for you guys. White with pink always works. But let's keep it this way. Let's keep the black as a secondary color. And the trim, definitely with this beautiful pink, it has to be something very bright, like this ice white. That will be the interior. And now let's see what else we're gonna put. Best armor, best brakes, bumpers. Okay, now I have this simple carbon arc diffuser, but we can go a little bit more crazy than that. And even though it's a pink car, who says we cannot go with this one? Nice. I told you this will not be the clean version of the Dinka Sugoi, but if you want clean, trust me, you can find that on my channel. This is the most aggressive diffuser that we can put, or this, it's a little bit more I don't know, more simple. I'm not sure. I know it's a little bit rice, but it's also very aggressive. Let's use this one. You wanna see the pink fury? Yep, I said it. The Pink Fury, best engine, exhaust. Now let's see what we can use. Yeah, we already have the best exhaust. I'll keep that. Now the grill. I've got my simple grill. You know I love simple things, so the grill have to stay that way. But we can change the hood. Let's see. This is the stock hood and it looks really nice. I told you this car has a lot of customization that we can use, a lot of them. And I don't know, again, I think I have the best hood with this little intake. Yep. Or maybe you can use this one. But you know I don't like carbon fiber on my hood. So that's why I have to keep that one. Headlights are blue. Perfect. They look just amazing. Let's see what kind of stripes I will put, if I will put some of them. We're gonna see. Oh, this is nice. This looks nice. The wave looks really interesting. We darken the back of this car and the front. You know what, I think we're gonna use a livery like that, but let's check out everything. I was thinking about also this red stripe looks really nice on with this pink. But yes, we're gonna use the wave. It will be a way much different livery that are used to it, because I want to show you that we can do a lot of things with this car. The carbon frame, we have to use it now on the mirrors. I love black mirrors. What else we have the roof, and the roof now we have that stock, have this shark tail, and we have this big intake. Yeah, this is the best one, definitely. The side skirt, I'm pretty sure I have the best thing that we can have. The carbon, the jets, okay. Yeah, it's fine, the one that we have. Yep. Now let's see some spoiler options, because we want crazy. Let's see. Oh, the little tail spoiler. Oh, look at this. Crazy. I know the one that I have, it's maybe the best thing that you can put on, but I told you we want to go a little bit crazy today, so we're gonna use the sport. This one, it will not be clean at all, so yeah, don't hate. I told you I know how to make clean cars. If you want to see that, go in this video description and you'll see a lot of clean cars. The interior have to be with limo, and the wheels, as you can see, we have the Sugoi rims. I think that these rims are perfect for this car, so we're gonna keep that. Yeah, we're gonna keep that, but maybe we will add another color. Let's see, because again we can go a little bit crazy. Definitely, usually I'd go with dark rims, but we can see the white. No, not an option. I like this red, because we have some red on the car. Yep, we have some red on the car, and let's see which type of red. The regular red, this brighter red. Let's use the blaze red. I told you this will be something a little bit crazy. Let's put a logo now. This atomic logo. We have bulletproof tires. We will put the Patriot tire smoke, because this is the Independence Day special week, so we can do that. And let's go outside to see how good is this car, because I can barely wait to test it. Look at it, it's so crazy. Okay, it's night time, I understand, but I think when we will be done with this car we will have some daytime. But I wanted to show you this car in the daytime, to see these beautiful headlights, one of the most aggressive headlights in this game. Also the tail lights look pretty aggressive. Overall we have a really nice car. Let's pause only for 2 hours in the game. There we have it. Look at it. It's like a jewelry, it's like a candy, I don't know. It looks insane good. Insanely good. It's not a badass car, it's just a regular race or drift car. Okay, I will call it my drift car now. My drift build for the Sugoi. I didn't have one before. I have many designs for this one, but never, I never had something crazy like this. I am very satisfied with the colors that I choose, with everything that I choose, so I think it's pretty nice. Tell me in the comments if you feel the same. We're gonna talk a little with about the things that I like and that I don't like when it comes to this car. Definitely if you are a Twitch Prime user, buy it. You will regret it if you don't buy it. You can make into this car, you can make from this car into a race car, into a drift car, into a badass car, into a street car, into a clean car, something very clean and quiet, I don't know, to just drive it on the street, not crazy like this. You can make it in a lot of ways and the price is amazing for Twitch Prime users. But if you have to pay the entire price, that's the first thing that I don't like. The price is a little bit high. Also, I don't like the fact that you have to get used to the handling of this car. The handling, it's good, but you have to get used to it. But enough with that. Let me tell you really fast the things that I like. I like very much the shape of this car. I like the customization mods, liveries, everything in that area, because you can customize it in a lot of ways and yeah, you can make it look amazing. After you get used to the handling, you will like it very much, but you have to get used to it. You can do drifts if you know how to do them, not like me obviously, but you can do drift with it. Let me show you the first person mode. Here it is. The interior is also very nice. Everything, almost everything is perfect about this car. It's based on a Honda Civic Type R in real life, and you know that car from real life. It's an amazing car. A compact car, but amazing one. Okay, I think you got the idea about this car. Now it's up to you if you want to buy it or not. Remember, if you are a Twitch Prime user, buy it. Ooh, what I did there. I almost parked it from one move. Nice. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget like, subscribe, share. Don't forget to press that notification bell. It's very important. Also, if you are new to my channel, you can now become a member, you can become a shark by pressing that join button. It will help me a lot and you also have some benefits if you do that. But important is to press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. I release 3 videos every single day. And about my car collection, I have an Instagram account. There I post a lot of my cars. My Instagram, it will be on the screen and also in this video description if you want to check it out. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Be safe. Bye.